I'm gonna just jump right back into it. The stream is live, my homies. I'm gonna beat him, man. I'm gonna do it. This is the one right here. This is the one that got away, but he won't get away for very long. That was just me de-rusting. That one didn't count. No one's even here to watch it, so it's fine.
I saw it.
Well, you're not watching. You're required to head through. God. I just want to kill that warrior really fast. And then the knight. Because that knight is way stronger than the warrior. Absolutely in every way. I think I'm going to try the wolves this time. I think the skeletons can come back to life. That's way too good to pass up, you know? So it seems if you hit the skeletons when they're already dead, they die for realsies, maybe? So, at least I learned something new from watching them die. Dude, I botched it twice in a row. Dink, dink, dink. I did it twice, not three times, but fucking hell. There we go, awesome. Yo, what up, Jin? Hopefully you're doing well. That is so hard, man. There's got to be some method to, you know, fuck his shit up. I think I'm gonna use one of the rune arcs I have just to see if it makes any kind of a difference, but I doubt it will. Well, that really did raise my stats, just like I said it would. And it looks like everything went up by about 5, so that's pretty cool. So now I can actually one-hand this, which is pretty neat. Whew. Maybe I'll raise up my strength even more. Let's try. At least while we can. Can I craft? I'm gonna try doing these, but I don't think it's gonna make a difference. I don't think any of them are gonna get poisoned. Excuse me. Yeah, go attack them for just a minute. Yeah, watch out for that tail, no kidding. Oh fuck, I'm stuck. Oh,
hey honey, you mind getting the laundry? Huh? I'll go get it.
It's alright. I'll be right back. I'm back. I reckon you don't keep those stats, do you? Nope, you sure don't. That sucks. Let's get rid of that. That way I can still one hand and get some hits in if need be. Because I think that was very useful. Be so bad if he didn't hit so hard. Yeah, but he has like a whole second phase. It might as well be a different form. Let me. I'm gonna see if someone is over here. Well, I know someone's gotta be over here. I see a dude with two sides. But in terms of actually doing anything, I don't see anyone. I hate that this says, like, you know, its blessing raises all attributes, so you equip it. You'd use a rune arc. But equipping it doesn't do anything until you use a rune arc. That's really weird. Oh, look, it's a fella. I'll summon. Oh. Cool. Just killing some time. See if maybe a summon sign shows up. Oh. Okay. Oh, well, that was cool. Maybe this one. Okay. Apparently, I can't summon anyone, which is really neat. It didn't even seem like it really tried either. It was like right away that I couldn't do it. Stees, don't do it. Thank you. Parahead. Try try friend. You know, honest, I wish I had a friend I could, call up, be like, yep, let me in. Be my friend, fight my battles with me. Oh, I saw one, it just got put down. What the fuck? This makes no sense. I mean, there's people here, or at least there were people here, and it kind of sucks that I can't summon them, which is really cool. You know what? Sure. I didn't know if doing that would... Oh, great. Look. Someone wants to fight. Wow. Thanks. That's helpful. Damn. This sucks. Let's see how my messages have been doing. I'm whelmed. See, if I go in there now that I've used this dust stuff, it it won't let me use the little bell thing, which is aggravating, even if I've not summoned anyone. Let me, like, reload the zone. I don't know if that would really even matter or not, but let me try. And I have to use one anyway, it's fine. I'll use one more, and then if nothing seems to work, I will, let's say I'll just do something else. I'm gonna try to get two dudes, because I think that will be pretty good. Whatever, come on. think two of us can do it. That sucks. That was really anticlimactic. And what sucks is you have to keep using those items to even see things over here. That blows. I think I'm just gonna do it by myself. Oh no, I'm still two-handing. Oh fuck, here we go. God, like, if when he gets that tail, it's like so much harder to dodge anything. I hate this guy so much. Yeah, I'm summoning the dogs. Okay, I'm stuck in this corner, which is really cool. Dude, I'm getting destroyed by this guy. Let's do this and hope someone summons me. I don't even know if you get anything for putting the summon sign down. But let's get some practice and not just keep dying. What the fuck is up with the music? Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna see what the boss ahead of this is. Evidently, a bunch of dudes show up after you kill these two guys. So that's neat, I guess. I'm gonna try looking for someone again. Why even have the summon signs there if I'm unable to summon them? Either they've already been summoned or they went to go fight. Those summon signs should be gone, not waiting for me to click them away. How did he die right there? Maybe someone snuck up behind him? I would love to have someone be here that I could summon. How does this shield bash even work? Damn, that's very exaggerated, so to speak. Oh, hey, there we go. All right, cool. Well, maybe I'm summoning that guy. I'm not really sure. Maybe I'm not. I'd love to know, that way I could summon someone else, probably. Dude, damn. This, is kind of rough. Can I not sit down? What, am I, like, being invaded or something? Or did just trying to summon one of those people just, like, break my stuff? Dude, it had to have just shown up. God. There must be several people standing over here waiting. They had to have just shown up. This is something else. I feel like I'm just going in and out, in and out. Just trying to... It just showed up! There's no way I could have done it any faster. And I can't summon them. I wish it would tell me why it couldn't. Like, oh, they were already summoned, or oh, your internet blows or something. Like, I'd love a reason behind it, not just can't summon. Unable to summon. Sorry. What's funny is the first boss isn't even that hard, but I don't want to, like, play it safe with him because I have to play such a safe game against the other guy. I would love to summon two people at the same time. That would be pretty cool. I hate having to, like, wait. That's not how you do that.
Hey! Hey!
Oh, let's just give it a go. fucking... He's so hard. Not in a good way either. I think it might just be easier to do it by myself. Not because that guy wasn't helping me enough, far from it, but it just feels like you do pathetic damage to him. The other guy is, like, not even an issue, really. It's all him. Even if I do it perfectly, that guy hits so hard. Gosh. I'm gonna try doing it with the archer again. Thank you.
go hit me. Fuck.
Oh, that's gonna go big. Jeez. Have to hit him with this wake up and let's go. Thank you. Oh my god. God. Have mercy on me. What is this thing? How did I get this thing out of who was using it? The first guy, maybe? Holy moly. One of the legendary armaments. Takes 50 strength. Dude, that's my new weapon, I guess. Does magic damage, apparently. A wave of gravitational force. Cool. That's really cool. Attack prone defense. Attack prone defense. This is the same weapon. Pretty much. Whew. It's a lower FP cost. Weighs less also. And it's a full physical damage. What? Oh. I didn't equip my bow. Or I unequip my weapon. Yeah, I'm sitting down here, dude. God. Holy moly. That was intense. I just feel like I need to get a whole bunch of HP, really. I kind of want to help other people also, but I think I'll see what's going on up here. Okay, so I can't attack here.
Are you? How did you slip inside with the gate closed? No matter. If you can fell one of them, you're a champion in my book. I am Jaren, foolish old warrior and witness. Incidentally, do you like a good festival from time to time? Well, it's true. This fortress houses only the vanquished. But when the stars align, we celebrate. A war festival honoring the last battle and death of General Radahn, the mightiest demigod of the Shattering and bearer of a great rune. Well, good. As you should. The festival affords glory to warriors. Then all you need is a little patience. When the stars align, the festival will be declared.
So, come back at night.
When the
Holy moly. I love how this one exploded, but I, like, fell on that one. Smithing Stone 5. Seek necessary item. I guess I can try. That's not what I meant to do. Is that what I'm supposed to do? Apparently, that doesn't do anything. Who would have thought? That was rough. Let's switch to nighttime. And see what's going on. Oh, I didn't even notice that there was a thing over here. It just comes up to here anyway, so no big deal. It looks like there's something going on in there. Plenty of dead people, that's for sure.
Go on now. This old geezer hasn't any use. Go on, this old...
Oh, okay, never mind. I guess it's not nighttime to have a thing happen or not. Dude, there's a ship off the coast. You see that? Oh, that's gonna be cool. That whole area over there, like, reminds me of, ooh, got cold chills. What the fuck? How are people putting messages right there? Reminds me of, like, Shadow of the Colossus, almost. It's just wide open and just ruins. That looks cool. As simple as it is. I think I'll help some folks get through this, because this is really hard. In fact, I'd even say it fucking was almost damn near impossible for me, at least. Always hunt down some new weapons. I definitely want some new weapons, that's for sure. But I also want to level up. I think that huge two-hander that I saw is what I kind of want to go for, at least right now.
Hey.
Being how I've been playing a lot of Warrior and Final Fantasy, I kind of want to go with Axe, if possible. But if something looks good, I'll take just about anything, honest. trying to parry him. I'd like axes. I know I missed out on that one guy's axe, but I'm okay with missing out on that axe. It I just felt like it wanted a lot out of me, but wasn't gonna give a lot back. This looks like it could because it's got a B strength. I don't know what the other one had actually. Now that I think about it, but I think I'll like this one. Maybe. I can't wear it at all. That's okay. I can't make this. Do I have any ritual pots? Oh, so there's different kinds of pots. Okay. Gotcha. If possible, if you're looking at some stuff that is of like, well, maybe I'll get this or that. If you can like vaguely point me into the direction of at least a strength weapon, you don't have to be specific in any way. It's something really vague would be really good. That way I could be like, well, let me think.
Hey.
If that's what you want to do, that is. Oh, fuck. That guy got fucked up. He got, like, cleaved in half. That's gross. Also, I'm gonna try one more thing before I go do that. I wanna do... Here, I want to... Now, can I do that and put a summon sign down? You can. Okay, cool. I like that. I would love to go do some PvP. That'd be really cool. And I assume to turn it off, you would just use it again. Yeah, withdraw. Yep. That's cool. I like that. What's that about? What? I definitely think I would have waited to use that big attack that they did with like whatever dragon head thing that was. That was insane. There must be so many people right here. That's why summoning was so hard.
Hey.
That's so dark, so I was just like immediately turn to look and then look away. Ow, wow. What, he's got some sort of bubble? What? Golly. One more try on helping someone. This is a really hard enemy. I would honestly, if I wasn't so bullheaded all the time, if I'm even saying that word right, I would honestly just come back later.
Hey!
Superman and Chad. Let's go, homies. Well, I distracted the knight, so you're welcome, I guess. I really shouldn't go for that kind of attack situation thing. I didn't realize I put Scarlet Rot on people. I wonder, can I wield? No, I can't even wield the Great Bow. I mean, I could, but it won't do any damage, not really. I do have a Arbalest, though. Here's the deal. I'm going to put it like this. People are going to be like, what is this guy's build? Getting slabby, huh?
Hey.
What is this bubble thing that people have? I want that, whatever it is.
You don't even know what it is.
I don't, I have no clue what it is. Thank you. This guy is ruthless. They die? Yeah, they die. But yeah, I kind of want to do axe stuff because axes are really cool all the time. At least in my opinion, they are. So this guy's like when the stars align and stuff. So I wonder what that's about. Maybe that means I can't do this until much later, anyways. Excuse me. Try night. Well, it is nighttime.
Go on, this soul geek.
Dude, I can read this message. Is it not nighttime? It is. Maybe like the dead ass of night or something? I don't know. Oh, here. Let's do this, right? Let's go to the table. At least. Talk around, be like, yo, what up, what up, yo, what up to everyone, and see if something changes.
Well then.
I would actually like to learn incantation, but it's too bad you don't know any that I actually want.
May the golden orb. Well, I took you, Mamat. Lay out your arm.
I wish I could strengthen this, man. I really do. I just don't have a 3. I have, like, everything else. I just don't have that one. Ugh, it sucks. No, this isn't where I want to be. There's really nothing over here I'd want. I mean, I guess the rune arcs are okay, but... Receive power from remembrance. Oh, that's the boss souls thing, okay. Let's go back just to see if something's changed. If not, I think I'm gonna move into a different direction. And it's pretty much the dead of night.
Go on now, this old geek.
Okay, I am going to go in a completely different direction. Let's say... it's not actually near the thing. Let's go to the Rotview balcony. And we'll find a different way in which we're gonna... do stuff, I guess. I also want to get rid of that. Don't really want that anymore. My idea behind that was just shooting that dude. Actually, I'd rather lose the helmet and be able to use the polearm whenever I want. course. Well, there's a grace. So what's going on over here? Yeah, these are just telling me to go over there. All that good stuff. I am going to go over to that, but I wanted to see what this is about. So there must be some sort of boss around here if that's here. I'm worried about this guy that's on fire. I had a feeling it was going to be something like that. Oh, there's a big fucking thing over there. Yikes, dude, this thing hurts. Oh fuck, I don't wanna get another one to fight me. So really I'm just killing that thing, not this huge monstrosity. Gotcha. Oh fuck. Maybe they'll blow up and hurt that guy or something, I hope. Where the fuck did he go? There's a cave thing down here. Sick. Oh, okay. Things below me are just gonna blow me up. That's cool. Is that the one I was fighting?
Yeah,
I guess if I lock onto it, I'd know, right? It is, okay. Oh, you can just backstab the guy? Oh my god. Yeah, I bet that's way easier. There's flaming dudes everywhere, man. Oh fuck. Didn't realize I was just gonna run into a boss, but here I go. Can I leave? Barely not getting hit by those. You know, getting hit like that. I think I just need to bring someone in. I think this is way too much. What are you supposed to do against those guys? I mean, I reckon... Wait, can you... I didn't check if you could summon the spirits to go fight. Fuck. Should have done that. But, you know, while I'm here, you know. Surely other people have these runs, right? Or, you know, maybe not. Try sleep? Oh, I guess you could put them to sleep, right? Ganondorf? No, dude, you're telling me I get to see Ganondorf and I can't even summon him? Oh my god. Imagine the life I'm living right now. I don't even know how to apply sleep, so I guess, you know, that kind of sucks for me. If that's really a thing you can even do. Oh, shit, that thing scared me. Let's go, Tiffany. I hope you can save me on this awful journey.
Hey!
Hey!
Tiffany. Tiffany. Let's say I could use your help this way. That'd be pretty neat. I'm really trying to get the flail one, but it's kind of difficult. As you can imagine. Let's hit him in the head. That's a great idea. Fuck. Dang. dude. I've gotten it rough today. What the fuck? I've just been, like, on so many difficult bosses, it feels like. Is he okay? Oh, I had a thing, bud. Sorry. We get Ganondorf! Let's go. Dude, it's Ganondorf. Let's go. Dude, five, six, seven times he can do that? That's ridiculous. Don't let me die here. That would be really embarrassing to die in front of Ganondorf of all people. Thank you, Ganondorf. You saved me from this fight. He does that and he fades away. That's amazing. That's perfect. So what could possibly be over here? Oh, dude, sick of chess. Let's go. Oh god, this is where you get that thing? Oh fuck, that thing looks fucking disgusting. Please, show me more. 44 strength. Ready the shield and spray violent jets of fire from the tongues protruding from its maw. Wow, that's amazing. Yeah, I got a fair amount of souls from that too, what the fuck? Is there like another boss here or something? Surely not, right? Because the objective is to slay the area boss, right? So that means there's another boss somewhere around here, maybe? Nice and being summoned. Let's go, dude. I guess it could just be of, you know, hey, I'm summoning you guys to kill these things with me.
Hey!
I'm not in a hurry. Phew. Golly. That's rough. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna just put my sign at summoning pools. Maybe I'll get something easy. Who knows? Some dead fellas. Well, I guess they're not dead. Maybe they are, but I don't know. They are something, that's for sure. Leave me alone, Crowman. I'm getting off track. I need to head over here. I want to get the map. It's right next to that tower.
Hey.
Oh yeah, dude. Oh, there's a caravan thing over there, which means that there's probably treasure. Excellent. I like getting all those smoldering butterflies. Damn, that's sick. I like that. Holy fuck. So wherever you want to go, my guy. Damn, I'm so slow. Okay, here we go. Those two are like insane together, which they're basically just the same guy anyways, but still, like, damn. Okay, enough horsing around, am I right? We're gonna go get that map. There's plenty of dead dudes over here. I'll just run past this item a few times and I'll be on my way. There we go. Thank you. Thanks. And look, I'm already out of your hair. Isn't that awesome? Oh, fuck. I didn't do that jump right a little bit. I think I was a little short. I really thought, I was like, oh yeah, I can do this jump. And then I jumped early, and then I was like, oh fuck, I can't do this jump. I should jump back, but I thought I couldn't make it going back, and I guess it's not really an excuse when I also didn't make it going forward, so. Is that white one a boss, maybe? No. See you, morons. They can't come over here, right? Now, you know what? Let's not wait and find out. Let's just get gone. I want just more HP. I want to get to like 30 HP or not 30 HP. 30 whatever the stat is for HP, or 1,000 HP. What's wrong with you, buddy? Hang on a second, I gotta ban an idiot. What the fuck is going on down there? Oh, it's a... Wait, there's like two dragons over there. Dragonborough. Oh, I see. Yeah, I mean... I think that kind of goes without saying, right? There's two dragons. I mean... What are you supposed to do about that, right? They kind of look like Rathalos, Rathian kind of thing. And it's probably just because they're wyverns, so, you know. Oh, what's this? There's a sign in the middle. What's it say? Elden Ring. Okay. Dragon Wound Grease. An arc. Okay. This feels like a dumb idea. Oh, Willow went to go take a nap. And, poor thing, she only slept for 20 minutes. See if I can just go past these two fellas. I think there may be dragons all over this place. You know, it's called Dragon Burrow. Borrow. I'm no genius, though, so. I mean, I want to kill him, you know? But I'm terrified. Let me look around a little bit, and then I'll attempt. Oh, fuck, what is that thing? Oh, that's a normal bear. Oh my god, I'm actually kind of more scared of that thing. Let's give it our best shot. Oh shit, that fucked him up. Oh. Dude, that was just a real life bear. That ate some dudes. And honestly, I can't blame him on that. Wait, I mean... yeah, that was just a real... That was a real bear. Oh fuck, hang on. I know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna fight one more bear. And then the next thing I see is gonna be that gigantic fucking bear thing. He didn't give a fuck. Did you see that? Okay, there's bears around, right? I guess I will go in the bear cave. That's most assuredly a bear cave. Dragon Bar Cave. I don't know if I'm saying that word right. I love that hole in the ceiling because I bet if you go up above this, there is not a hole that falls down into here. Is that a fucking anchor? Do you see that? Oh god, not this thing. Dude, I've seen one of these. It does not end pretty. Crystal bud. There are deer in here, by the way. How does that work? Fear! Yes. Oh, fuck. No, 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 no. Oh, I have to... Is there hope? Oh, no hope ahead. Oh, I swear I thought despair. Where is it? That message of fear is so good. They pick the thing up and then they like... That thing is terrifying. Crystal cave moss. Look, the guy ahead of me is doing the same thing. He's like just crouched over and just. Bull Goat's Talisman. Raises points. Sick. Comfort. Why is it always dog? No secret ahead, but well done. Wow. God, I'm gonna remember that forever, for the rest of my life, just fear. I wonder where all these animals came from. Ah, monstrosity. Oh, fuck. Run. I may not have slain anything, but there's a fucking, there's a thing for sure. Oh my God. That thing is just a different fucking thing altogether, man. That thing is... It's not real, man. It's not real, but it causes me so much despair just staring at it, man. It's just a big bear. Oh, over here? Hold up. Wait, I need to go get my stuff. What's going on over here? There are actually, like, two dogs here. You liar. There's not a hidden path ahead. Oh, what? That thing killed me? It, like, bit me twice and I just died. That doesn't seem on the up and up there. I just got bit and died. Like, not even... It's just a normal attack. Jesus. I don't really like the idea of normal enemies just getting a lot stronger. I don't know if that's what's happening. I know it's like, oh, well, you're in a further zone, but it's still a wolf, you know? It's not... I guess they could be bigger, but I don't really know for sure how that... works. Getting plenty of materials, though, that's for sure. Well, I thought those dogs were gonna follow me, but I suppose they aren't. Going to shoot these fellows, I think. Get rid of this dog. Somehow I missed. What did I possibly hit there? Did I hit, like, the floor? Somehow I shot the floor. Like, what kind of sense that makes, I have no idea, but... Alright, what did I hit? How am I shooting the floor? Love to know how that's working. No. God damn it. Thank you. He has run out. He should be dead right now. There we go. Beast blood, cool. I got that off of a person though, that's kind of weird. What else is in this cave? For friendship? So the boss is down here. See, I want to use one of these. If there is a boss down here, that is. God, these things probably are bosses, aren't they? Ow. No, there's one that's ranged and one that's not. Fuck me. Okay. Atrax, super duper. Well, fellas, that's all for today. I'm going to go take a break. So, and I don't think I'll stream for the rest of the day, probably. Anyhow, you guys take care. Bye-bye.